Of jet progress was unheard of at the time. And then, of course, the idea of the side-by-side seating as well. Very new, a huge step forward at the time.
Because, of course, the other thing that could happen, other than the aircraft biting you if you got it wrong, was that you got a clip round the ear from the instructor who was sitting next to you rather than behind.
Nowhere to hide.